We're on the top of Tiri, we're about 200 meters below Tiri. Tiri is about 12,000 feet high, the highest mountain on the Spanish peninsula.
The crater, the peak of Tiri, at the top. 5th of March. You can get this. Path closed due to this.
Cable car just 200 meters below Tiri volcanic peak. Behind me is the Esperanza forest, which we just went through on the bus, which is covered with cloud today. In the distance is La Palma, and we're inside the volcanic crater, the El Calderon, I think it's called.
You can see the observatory over there, Julie.
So the inside of the crater.
See that side of the island, sunny, the south. Uh-huh. See, Julian, the difference.
Look at that view there, the road. That's it. See the rocks sticking out, Julian, on the right hand side? The rocks on the right hand side, that's the tourist view. The tourist view of sorry.
This is the bits like, ooh. Whoa!
There's that part.
Silence, lovely Brian.
It's a bit too far to walk for today. It's below Tiri now, below the cable car. are here, a place called Masca, which is in southwest Tenerife, a place that time forgot. We've never been here before, it's a beautiful place. Awesome.
Is that front leg?
See this, David, this view here. This is the Branco de Masca. The Gorge of Masca. Quick view of that. Masca? Next to the Gorge of Masca.
Are these little flowers here?